Here's the original Dixieland Jazz Band One Step.
Hey, you guys, get around the cauldron and stir it. Get over there. All three of you. Get down and like your witches and stir the cauldron. Yeah, that's alright, whatever. Look!
Hello!
Lou, get in there with the clown family!
Clown family!
Come on! Lou and the clown! This is awesome!
Come on, get in there!
Sarah, get in there! Come on, your pink hair matches them! Rosie! This is perfect! Rosie, come on! No! Dave, what is it? Trick or treat treat. This outfit is incredible. Are you from Avatar? You did an amazing job. Hey. Alright, let's cross the street.
I didn't see the pink pieces. Okay, I got this movie
one. Right now, I don't we're making a Halloween video of all the kids. Can you make your wings flap?
Can you go woo?
Can you make wiggle your shoulders? Wiggle your shoulders. No.
It was on one afternoon we headed down. There in the twilight hour, to the center of town. Everyone was gathered as the sun began to fade for the annual excitement of the Halloween parade. There were jack-o'-lanterns lit up on every door. There were ghosts and avatars and witches by the score, with cauldrons full of lizard stew which they had made. That's what was going down at the Halloween parade. There was a very pale vampire biting someone's neck in front of a haunted house where no one dared to trek. Suddenly a headless horseman came, and his horse it loudly neighed. That's how the night was going at the Halloween parade. Someone was walking around in a monkey suit. Lots of kids were roaming with bags and bags of loot. One of them was pulling a dragon she had slayed. She had it up on wheels for the Halloween parade. Suddenly, on the corner, where a little ghost was standing, it started floating up like it wasn't planning on landing. It floated above the rooftops, and that is where it stayed. It was another day in Bethel on the Halloween parade. The Halloween parade.